to take the Briggs Hill path that used to be the high road through to Zor, for Goody Watkins, hanged in 1704, had left a certain monstrous aftermath. Yet when I disobeyed and had in view the vine-hung cottage by the great rock slope, I could not think of elms or hempen rope, but wondered why the house still seemed so new.
Sure.